Hello everyone, what is up you guys? So today I'm showing you guys what my everyday makeup routine is. So right now I'm just putting up my hair so it'll get out of my face. And then I'm going to use the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion just to prime my eyes since I'm going to be using some eyeshadows. You would not believe your eyes. And then I'm jamming out to Shawn Mendes, that's cool. Right now I'm using the Too Faced Natural Matte Palette and I'm taking the neutral shade Cashmere Bunny and putting that right into my crease. And also the brush I'm using right now is just a Morphe blending brush. I don't know the number, I don't think it has a number, but I'll link the brush set down in my description box. Now I'm just taking the colors Heaven and Lace Teddy and putting that right onto the center of my eyelid. And this brush that I'm using is just a flat definer brush. Then I'll just go back in with that same Morphe blending brush and blend those two colors together so that they're not harsh. Now I'm just using the Master Precise Eye Studio Felt Tip Eyeliner from Maybelline and doing a classic wing. Nothing too fancy, just a classic wing eyeliner. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread. Then I'm just curling my eyelashes to prep them for mascara, and the mascara I'm using is the Pumped Up Colossal from Maybelline. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Then I will just go in with my Stroke of Light concealer from Bare Minerals, and this is in the color Luminous 2, and I realized I probably should have put on my bottom lash mascara after this, but it's okay. Then I'll just go in with another brush from Morphe and the Mika Beauty Cosmetics powder and set my under eye concealer. After that, I will take my Anastasia Beverly Hills brow kit and just lightly fill in my eyebrows. Using my Smashbox bronzer in the shade Hint of Bronze and just a flat top contour brush, I'll just go in and lightly bronze my cheekbones and my jawline as well as the sides of my forehead. Next, I will go in with my favorite highlighter of all time, which is Champagne Pop by Jaclyn Hill, which she created with Becca Cosmetics. The lipstick I am using is by MAC and it is in the shade Cosmo.
Thank you guys so much. I love you all and I'll see you soon. Bye.